Hey guys, what's up? Jesse here. Welcome back to a brand new video. Now today I'm doing reaction on Lil Durk, Three-Headed Goat, featuring Lil Baby and Polo G. Lil Durk, Lil Baby, Polo G. They're all cool. This combo's gonna be a little bit interesting. I'm most excited for Polo G's verse and Lil Baby. Lil Durk, I'm not the biggest fan of neither am I of Polo G or Lil Baby, but Polo G is someone I've been messing with for a little bit recently. And Lil Baby too. Lil Durk, I've been knowing him a little bit. So yeah. Anyways, if y'all do enjoy the video and song, please leave a like, comment, subscribe and share for more. Then I'll forget to turn post notifications on. And yeah, let's go to get to the video. I ain't gonna cap, I thought that was Cardi at first. But obviously it's Durk.
No guest jeans. I dropped out of school. I'm still getting mad, but nigga don't test me. I play to the left.
All right, Lil Baby, start off.
They went to the right. They try to finesse me. Still running around with that blicky. I hope they don't catch me. Police had raided that spot, so we went to the next street. Play like I'm dumb. As soon as it pop, I'm going retarded. He say I'm hard and he say I'm garbage. I'm rich regardless. We in Miami in the middle of the winter and we on them jet skis. If we in Atlanta, I'm running in.
Just because y'all waited. Is he talking to us, or is that like an album or something?
I cannot mention my homies inside of my song because I know they be trapping a lot. I can't keep taking these pills when.
Oh, I bet he's gonna hop on the beat.
When I'm in the trenches, they say I be capping a lot. I know a nigga who said he got rich all the dope.
Damn, he's running the same.
I know he be acting a lot. I know some niggas who said that they took down the city, but niggas be lacking a lot. Yeah. That shit was awful. Nigga had that dog food. That day they shot.
Lil Durk has vocals. For real, he can rap any of his vocals.
Got you, I slid on the mongoose. You could not come back around me, you turned your back on me, I cannot forget. The police was lying, they said that they caught you, but nigga, they made you admit. Your name was fine, you put in that work, they took your stick, you a bitch. Fuck my ass, they be on my dick, they all be mad, we rich.
They all be mad, we rich. Wait, I gotta back that up real quick so I can not miss.
My ass, they be on my dick, they all be mad, we rich.
Turn up. Under 25, living like a boss, lying around with a show.
Hey, this shit hard. Wait, damn.
I don't sell drugs, still be paranoid, keep looking over my shoulder. Niggas lying like I'm stealing swag, but it's my shit like I wrote it.
Hey.
These rappers really nice as hell. I'm a different nigga when I'm pissed off. Many.
I'm a different person when I'm pissed
they
off.
They gon' press up on who? I'ma get the steal like I'm Chris Paul. Back to back Suburbans, I'ma
get the steal like I'm Chris Paul. Alright, I'm trying to, you know, get these bars
big
in.
Big dog, I was in the slum, serving fentanyl. Zombie land, junkies having withdrawals.
He said I was in the slump serving
fentanyl. I was in the slump serving fentanyl. I be laying junkies having withdrawals. I've been getting to a lot of missed calls. Turn it off, what the fuck is he talking about? I should slap you for saying he hot as me. I don't know who could fuck.
I should slap him for saying he hot as me. Damn.
Me honestly, they know I'm the man, so they watching me. Different color bands like Monopoly. Many must not be using this shit.
Different color bands like Monopoly. Shit, Polo G in these bars. I probably missed a lot. I know I did miss a lot for Lil Durk and Lil Baby, but Polo G, like, the way he talks is more understandable for me than Lil Baby.
If he thinking I don't keep a Glock with me, that's like suicide. If you play with us, got a better chance at the lottery. Call it ambulance.
Got a better. Oh, he said. Oh wait, let me rewind that.
Keep a Glock with me, that's like suicide. If you play with us, got a.
He said, what?
Many must not be using his hair. If he thinking I don't keep a Glock with me.
If he thinking if he thinking I don't.
That's
keep
like
a Glock
suicide if you play with us.
That's like suicide.
He's got a better chance at the lottery.
Yeah, a better chance at the lottery. Damn.
Call an ambulance when that chopper sweep. Make the crowd dance choreography. Once I got a plan, ain't no stopping me.
Make the chopper dance like choreography.
Three car garage, $1 million crib with a foreign bitch riding on top of me. A lot of people done said I want beat shit. Well, I guess they owe me an apology.
These ain't no guest jeans. I dropped out of school, I'm still getting mad, but nigga don't test me. I play to the left, they went to the right, they try to finesse me. Still running around with that blicky, I hope they don't catch me. Police had raided that spot, so we went to the next street. Play like I'm dumb, as soon as it pop, I'm going retarded. He say I'm hard and he say I'm garbage, I'm rich regardless.
I like the deep bass, the really deep, like what just kicked in right now.
I'm hard and he say I'm garbage, I'm rich regardless.
Yeah,
we in Miami in the middle of the winter and we on them jet skis. If we in Atlanta, I'm running the cat and I'm working the red key.
That was hard, man. That was hard. Hey, I messaged this song heavy. Like, this was really good. This combo was really good. Lil Durk rapped. Lil Baby, you know, I can't even explain it. All of them, like, just in general, all of them did their part. Polo G was really good, as expected. Lil Baby was expected to do good, and he did good too. Lil Durk did good. You know, this shit was hard, honestly. Actually, I might have this in my playlist. But anyways, if y'all did enjoy the video and song, let me know down in the comments below. Anyways, if y'all did enjoy the video, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share for more. And do not forget to turn post notifications on. Thank you guys all so much for watching the video. Anyways, it's JC. Hope y'all all have an amazing day or night, whatever time y'all watching this. Peace. Later.